What's up, investors? My name is Artem Dikarev, and in a couple of minutes you will know what is a European option. I'll first give you a professional definition and then I'll explain it as easy as I can with examples. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking this video to show the support for the young creator. Many more videos are coming. Thank you so much, and let's get straight to the point. Alright, so a European option is a variation of an options contract that allows its holder to exercise his or her rights only at the day of expiration. A European option is different from an American option, and if you are not sure what an American option means, feel free to watch my previous video. And here is an example. Both put and call options have expiration dates, which means that by that time you need to either exercise your option rights or let it expire worthless. An European option means that whether you decide to exercise your option right, you can only do it at the last day of expiration. Imagine you bought a European put option with the expiration date of June 18th, 2021. It means that you can use it and sell underlying securities only on June 18th, 2021. As simple as that. And if you still have any questions after watching this video, feel free to leave a comment and I'll personally reply to you. Check my other videos to see if there's anything else you want to learn about personal finances and investing. Thank you all so much for spending this couple of minutes with me. I really hope there was something new that you learned today and it was straight to the point.